My name is Elsa Hernández Manrique, and I am a professional engineer in Alberta. I got my degree in civil engineering in Mexico. I attended university at the Monterrey Institute of Technology and Higher Education. My newcomer experience was a little bit hard because I had to adapt to a different country, a different language, being away from my family. It was kind of funny at the beginning because in Mexico, you learn how to design buildings, for example, while applying wind and seismic loads. But when you came here, you also have to consider snow loads. I learned about APEGA when I started applying for jobs in Lethbridge. I noticed that every job position has a requirement of being an APEGA member or be eligible to apply for a membership in APEGA. I applied to be a member of APEGA when I started working at Associated Engineering. I like APEGA's process because it protects the public. The practice of engineering is different in Canada because here there are different construction standards, design standards, and also the process to get some construction permits and the relationship between clients and contractors and consultants are different.